Hale and Wright, Barnet Hospital, Accident and Emergency Department.